I conquered all the marked territories and I celebrated it with a beautiful, balanced mind. I learned to be patient, I learned to be humble, and most importantly, I learned the art of gratitude. And for that, I bow to my culture, I bow to my country, and I bow to Crayons International School for making me what I am today.